Fords are so far ahead over the LS stuff.
And Coyote Fords.
These motors, they love RPM. They never quit pulling. It's crazy. Everybody thinks the Ford Aluma Duty or whatever, think they're super light, but you know, they're not. These things, stock, suspension, work right out of the box. You know, everybody's like, oh, well,
what diffs you got in stock? Well, what drive axles you got in
stock? And you see a Ford and you know who it is, you know, you better put your money on. Knock on wood. I've been making some.